These were just scratch vocals. Those are not real singers.